Bird had uncovered a completely new kind of dinosaur. Scientists called it Protohadros, meaning beginning hadrosaur. A mysterious Texas creature is grazing in the dense vegetation. It's 20 feet tall, with a downturned snout. Using hundreds of teeth embedded in the cheeks to strip and grind tough vegetation, wins Protohadros the nickname Lawnmower of the Cretaceous Period. This plant eater wasn't the first dinosaur to graze in prehistoric Texas.